Welcome back to part four. Now it's time to introduce the X Factor's most exciting foursome since Wagner, Tesco Mary and Jedward and one too many at Louis Walsh's Christmas party. It's Little Mix! Oh, I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to grab
it's
your
okay.
breast. It's this. Oh, no. People think everyone on the telly's a pervert. Oh. So sorry about that. Mind you, look at that netted top. I mean, it's an accident waiting to happen. What would you like to drink, girls?
Oh.
Caribbean twist.
Have some of that.
You don't drink, Perry. What do you want, love?
He's got mango juice.
Got a Rubicon mango.
Lovely.
Oh,
lovely.
Oh,
just fine. Nice. I'm not keen on mango, but it's all right.
What was that?
Oh, Lambrini going.
Lambrini, keep it a room.
Yeah, yeah, Lambrini. Oh,
you're nice.
Oh,
I
know.
I haven't had Lambrini for years.
I love Lambrini. I get it sent to me free all
oh,
the
really?
Time.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm always pissed. Oh, can you undo that?
Well,
you've got bigger nails than me.
How'd
you
do
this? Just entertain yourself.
Oh, you've got
pull. Oh,
there you go.
Lovely.
Have a few. Oh, that's
right.
Nice.
Is that
just,
it's not going to pop.
It's like pure alcohol.
No, it's like a little bit with like with the.
Yeah, it's lovely. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, it's, oh no. Oh, damn.
Ooh,
oh, yeah. Have a mixer, love. Oh. There you go. Look at that.
Ooh,
yum, yum,
cheers.
Yum. Cheers, girls. Cheers.
That is very nice.
Yeah.
Mm.
Let
Very
me just
nice.
Get me one and then I can sit down and have a good old gossip. Yes. Yeah, because you're going to perform later, aren't you?
Yes.
Yes.
So exciting.
I know. And you're performing. How are you doing?
Yes.
Yes.
Missy Elliott's on it. Where is she?
Oh,
well,
she's in America.
Is she here? Missy. Yeah. Hey, Missy, Missy. Hey, Missy, Missy. Missy, Missy, Missy. It's like when a cat goes to die, isn't it? Missy, hey, Missy, Missy. Where is she? Why ain't she here?
She's in America. But hopefully we'll get to meet her when we next go out.
And you've never met her?
No.
How do you know it's her on your chair?
Can you imagine?
You always know when it's Missy.
Are you
yeah. Missy's a legend. You wouldn't confuse
Are you
Missy.
Sure, though? Because yes. there's a lot of tribute acts. How do you know it's not someone called, like, Messy Idiot or something? Are you sure it's her?
Yes, sure.
Oh, and you're going to meet her when you go...
Hopefully.
Hopefully, yeah.
Oh.
We're like best friends on Twitter.
Oh, really? Yeah. I love her. Get your freak on. I love that. Get your freak on. Yeah. You've had an amazing year since I last saw you. Has fame been everything you hoped it would be?
Yes.
And more, definitely. We're just loving every single minute of it, and it sounds quite cheesy, but we honestly feel like the four luckiest girls in the world like, to be doing what we're doing, so...
Now, do you have a black Nando's
no.
card?
No!
But you should have one. Even Johnny Robinson's got one.
Johnny!
Yeah, I mean, he can't sit in the window. He has to be right at the back, but I mean...
And I'm really hacked off about this.
Yeah.
Because... I took a picture and they were like, we'll give you a black card if you have a picture for us. I took a picture and then they told me to ring the manager. So we rung the manager and then they went, oh, we've only got some vouchers for you.
Where were they? What is his accent?
She has to have an accent in order to tell the story. It's really funny.
Oh, was it like always. The Australian branch? Nando Sydney. Now, you're going out with Sam from Diversity.
I am.
Now, which one's Sam? He's not that little one that jumps out the old door. I love him. He's so cute. You know, the one who comes out the suitcase.
Aww. No, he's that one.
Oh, no, sorry. It must be great going out with someone with Diversity. If he's bored, do they just start doing all that?
No, he won't
that Michael Jackson thing. I love that one.
Did he teach us to do that finger thing?
Oh, yeah, tutting us, mate.
Tutting.
I always ask him to try and help us look cool when I dance.
Yeah, yeah.
But he doesn't really like dancing in front of us.
Oh, bless. And Perry, how's things going with Zane? All right and everything?
Very good, thank
oh,
you.
Oh, good, good. You got Paps celebrating your first year anniversary.
Oh.
In Paris, in Paris.
So ugly at it.
Oh, she's gorgeous.
That's lovely.
Oh, girls, girls.
I love your hair as well.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah. So, you're in Paris. What did you do? Did he take you up the Arc de Triomphe?
You can't go up the Arc de Triomphe?
You can. Just stand you can when you're with me, baby. Now, did you have a nice time?
Yes, it was lovely. Okay. It was very nice.
You're off on the road again this summer doing the festivals.
Yes. Mm-hmm.
How do you feel about that? Are you nervous?
Excited.
Excited. We love festivals. There's the bigger the crowd, the better.
Definitely.
Because, you know, so those festival crowds, they can be vicious, can't they?
I'm really scared about that. Yeah. I'm scared about getting wee chucked on
no,
me.
No, don't say it. Don't say it.
Do you know what? That just says to me, target, love. I'd take that off. You know about festivals, you know the worst thing is the toilets. You know they're a complete state.
Oh, they are.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I'm just going to hold it in.
No, you don't have to hold it in, babe.
Why? Why? Where's he going?
Where are you going? I'm worried.
She-wees.
What? Oh, my gosh.
She-wee. You know, like, men can just do a wee. It's only been used a couple of times.
Yeah, but what?
It's real. All my friends, all my lady friends, when they go to festivals, they use them all the time. I went on Dragon's Den with it. It's actually, I invented it.
Wow.
Yeah, you do that, yeah, and then you, like, pop it down, and then so you don't even have to queue for the toilet.
That's brilliant.
It is amazing, and that's, like, that's my little
gift. So you have to do it outside somewhere, random? Like,
well, if you are near a toilet, then use the toilet. I'm not saying you have to change your whole weeing habits.
Is that what
you're
saying?
No, that's it. You just say, oh, I'll just go behind a skip or something.
Right, also, yeah. I think
but don't start using it around your house. Yeah.
Oh, thank you.
Well, my friend, really and every time you're weeing, think of me.
We will.
Anything for you, little mix. So you're going to perform for us now?
Yes.
So you go and get ready, little mix. Thank I can't you. Wait for this. That's it for tonight's show. A massive thank you to Joe Brand and Sean Walsh, Sir Bruce Forsyth and Steve Coogan. But now with How You Doing? It's Little Mix!
You have